Our first stop was the CSIRO Parkes Radio Telescope. In 1969, during the moon landing, the Parkes Telescope helped beam radio signals from the moon to NASA in the USA so they could put together a television broadcast. The images produced by the Parkes Telescope were the best available at the time. The telescope works by collecting radio waves from space and focusing them into receivers, which converts them into electrical signals for us to interpret. Visiting the dish was an amazing experience. We got to see how it worked and how it contributed to Australian aeronautics history. I thought it was important to remember that it wasn't just the USA who first landed on the moon. We helped too. From Parkes, we drove to Dubbo, where we stayed overnight at the Taronga Western Plains Zoo. On the first day there, we rented bikes and rode around the zoo's 6 km circuit. Let's do it. Even educated fees. Stupidly early to go on a sunrise walk. One of the park's keepers took us on a tour of some of the animals' enclosures, and we got to go behind the scenes on a few of them. Thank you to the Parkes Radio Telescope and the Taronga Western Plains Zoo. I had an incredible time. ¶¶